Hello guys, and welcome to the current affairs most probable question and answer January 2020 module number 4. Okay, so start karte hain aaj ka din. Which of the following country will train India's flight surgeons for Gaganyaan mission? Ab ye hum hosh mein in our excitement tick karke aa jayenge France. Lekin question dhyan se agar aap padhoge to aapko pata chalega. Question hai Indian flight surgeons, astronauts ke bare mein nahi hai, wo train ho gaye Russia mein. लेकिन जो फ्लाइट के अंदर इन बोर्ड सर्जन जाएंगे दे विल बी ट्रेन्ड इन फ्रांस. प्लीज याद रखना, ठीक है. इन जनवरी 2020 डिफेंस एक्विजिशन काउंसिल डीएसी हैज अप्रूव्ड प्रोक्योरमेंट ऑफ इक्विपमेंट ओवर 5000 करोड़ रुपीज फ्रॉम इंडिजिनियस सोर्सेज टू प्रमोट इंडिजिनाइजेशन. ये हमने देख लिया करंट अफेयर में. हु अमॉन्ग द फॉलोइंग विल बी द चीफ गेस्ट 71st रिपब्लिक डे एंड द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी जयर मशियल बोल्सोनारो. ठीक है, तो ये आपको काम है मुझे ये बताना कि ये कौन से देश के प्राइम मिनिस्टर या प्रेसिडेंट है या प्राइम मिनिस्टर के प्रेसिडेंट है, और अगर है इन दोनों में से कोई एक पदवी इनके पास तो कौन से कंट्री की. ठीक है, मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में बताइए. मेघालय सेलिब्रेटेड इट्स स्टेटहुड डे ऑन 21st January. ओके, मेघालय वॉज क्रेव्ड आउट फ्रॉम विच स्टेट, मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में बताइए. अकॉर्डिंग टू Apocalypse 4 released by Greenpeace India, which of the following Indian cities have been termed as the most polluted city in the country in 2019? New Delhi tick karne ka man bahut zyada hoga, but ye galat ho jayega. The correct answer will be Dhanbad. Okay? Which of the following companies have acquired Uber Eats business in India for a $350 million in an all-stock deal? It will be Zomato. Okay? Which of the following countries will become the first Arab world to host FIFA World Cup? The correct answer over here will be Qatar. The cabinet gave approval to Election Commission of India entering an MOU with the election commissions of Tunisia and Papua New Guinea. तो ये दो question है, तो यहाँ पर आपको कोई confusion ही नहीं होना चाहिए. 1 and 3 तो है ही नहीं, सिर्फ 1 and 2 ही है. ठीक है. Indian Space Research Organization will send a half humanoid named Vyom Mitra to the space. काफी न्यूज में है तो आपको पता होना चाहिए ये भी. नेशन पेज होमेज टू सुभाष चंद्र बोस ऑन हिज 123rd बर्थ एनिवर्सरी. ही वॉज बॉर्न इन. बहुत लोगों को ये टिक करने का मन हो जाएगा, लेकिन द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर विल बी कटक, ओडिशा. ओके. Recently, which of the following state cabinet has approved a proposal to allow malls, multiplex shops and eateries to remain open round the clock? The correct answer is Maharashtra. This, the President Ramnath Kovind presented National Bravery Awards to 22 children. हमने ये already देख लिया था, जिसमें से 10 लड़के थे और 12 लड़कियां थी, या फिर 12 लड़के थे और 10 लड़कियां थी, मुझे बताइए फटाफट से कमेंट सेक्शन में. Which of the following states or UTs have topped the Khelo India Youth Game Medals table? The correct answer to this question will be Madhya Pradesh. Which of the following countries will attend the Munich Security Conference for the first time? Munich Security Conference, North Korea. National Girl Child Day is observed every year on 24th January. हमने देख लिया ये भी. The country's first e-waste clinic has opened in Bhopal. E-waste cleaning सेंटर्स मतलब ई वेस्ट क्लिनिक्स उसको नाम दिया गया है. ठीक है. वर्ल्ड आर्चरी लिफ्ट सस्पेंशन ऑफ इंडिया आफ्टर द इलेक्शन ऑफ अर्जुन मुंडा एज इट्स प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ आर्चरी एसोसिएशन ऑफ इंडिया. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज हैज अनाउंस द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू गवर्नमेंट हेडेड बाय हसन दईब एंड द करेक्ट आंसर हियर विल बी लेबनन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज विल होस्ट द फर्स्ट एडिशन ऑफ सागरमाथा संवाद फ्रॉम 2 April टू 4 April. द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर विल बी नेपाल. इंडिया और नेपाल के बीच में ये एग्रीमेंट था. नेशनल वाटर्स डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड एवरी ईयर ऑन 25th January. नेशनल वाटर्स डे. इंडिया हैज रिसेंटली प्रोवाइडेड 30,000 डोजेस ऑफ मीजल्स वैक्सीन टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी मालदीव्स. ओके, वी आर ट्राइंग टू मेक अ गुड फ्रेंड आउट ऑफ मालदीव्स और ये इनिशिएटिव के तहत ये होता रहता है. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग will be thematically showcased among the host of TableX in Republic Day function. Walled City of Jaipur, yes. Gujarat's iconic stepwell in Patan, Rani Ki Vav, yes. 550th anniversary of Sikhism founder Guru Nanak Dev. Yes, the correct answer will be 1, 2 and 3. Katrina has been elected as the first female president of which country? Greece. Yaad rakhna please, okay? Recently, Bharat Parva 2020, the program to celebrate the spirit of India has begun in New Delhi. Bharat Parva 2020. On January 25th, 1971, Himachal Pradesh was carved out as the 18th state of the country. Aapka question hai, carved out from which province? Ye mujhe bataiye. Comment section mein. On 71st Republic Day parade, a floral festival, Bathukam, was presented. The festival is observed in the state of Telangana. Yaad rakhna, theek hai? Double decker living route bridge that was presented on the 71st Republic Day parade is the main tourist attraction of which of the following states? Meghalaya. Okay. Tribal Affairs Ministry proposes 6th scheduled area status to Ladakh. Currently, Ladakh, aapka question hai, currently 6th scheduled, how many of the Indian UTs it deals with? And the correct answer over here is 4th, or Ladakh ke inclusion ke baad 5th ho jayega. According to the state-wise horticulture production data, which of the following India state has emerged as a top state in vegetable production? Yaad rakhna, hame nahi lagega, but the correct answer is West Bengal. Very, very tricky. Vegetable ka sabse zyada production 2018-19 mein hua tha West Bengal ke andar. According to the state-wise horticulture production data, which of the following Indian state has emerged as the top state in production of fruit in the year of 2018-19? And the correct answer here will be Andhra Pradesh. Again, very tricky. Please remember, Himachal lagega aapko. Government announced Dash Padma Bhushan awards for this year on the occasion of 71st Republic Day parade. And the correct answer will be 16. Which of the following country mints the smallest gold coin featuring image of Albert Einstein? Who else it can be other than Switzerland? Which of the following country has announced the Global Talent Route program with a pledge of £300 million that are equivalent to $392 million to attract more of the world's best scientists? This program was run by United Kingdoms. Okay. India's first war memorial for animals that have lost life in counter-insurgency operations will be inaugurated in Meerut. Yaad rakhna, to jo various trained animals hote hain jinki jaan jaati hain due to counter-insurgency operations, unko commemorate karne ke liye National War Memorial for Animals Meerut mein banaya jayega. Recently, Kobe Bryant died in a helicopter crash. He was associated with sport. अगर आपको ये इनका नाम पता नहीं होता तो भी ये न्यूज के बाद हो जाना चाहिए था. Basketball. Recently, Marjan Shrik has resigned from the post of Prime Minister of which of the following countries? The correct answer will be Slovenia. ठीक है? The birth anniversary of Lala Lajpat Rai, who is famously known as Punjab Kesari, is observed every year on 28th January. Please remember that. Which of the following PSU will deliver the anti-submarine warfare ASW stealth corvette INS Kavarati to the Navy? And the correct answer here will be Garden Research Shipbuilders and Engineers. Aapko mujhe ye batana inka headquarter kaun se state mein hai. Theek hai? Recently, which of the following song has won as the record of the year at 67th Grammy Awards? And the correct answer is Bad Guy. Aapko mujhe batana hai kaun se singer ko ye award mila tha. Okay? So on this particular module number 4, this is it. We will be back with the next issue starting next month. Okay. Thank you very much.